And this should be a real test of fortitude for these superstars. An Iron Man match. If you have the most falls at the end of the allotted time, you will secure the victory and the bragging rights.
Legacies are forged and legends created in an Iron Man match, gentlemen. This isn't just about wrestling ability. This is about endurance, about stamina, about who will be standing tall at the end of this one. Dear, this is disrespectful. This is just gross.
Come on now.
In your face.
Stop it.
Bang.
Well, now's a good time for taunting.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Into a standing moonsault. And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall of the match. Whether it be a pinfall or a countout, as long as you have a point advantage on your opponent, it doesn't matter what the number is.
And well, it's a huge psychological advantage too.
Whoever it is that gets that first fall, if they can, you know momentum is on their side.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Oh my goodness.
She anticipated that one.
Lifted way up.
Oh, atomic drop.
Endless kicks to the gut.
All right, I'll explain to you what that feels like.
Oh, swift takedown.
She returns the favor there. Strong takedown there. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
Oh, what a plex.
Strong takedown.
And she's been brought to a disadvantage now.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
Turning the tables there.
Heading back to the ring.
Look out!
Crashing down with the senton.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Boom, what impact!
Boom! She manages to get control.
A cut! Leg scissors, monkey flip.
She slips outside. What has she got in mind? A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. I'm gonna tap out here, but ain't.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Great counter.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power. Tombstone pile driver.
She's got an answer for that. Tossed back into the ring.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack. Suplex.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Spiked her. An unconventional attack from her opponent's playbook.
Cover. Two count. She kicks out. I don't believe it.
She has too much pride to go down to her own move.
But if we hopped up. No way.
Yes this way.
What power.
This one has to be over.
Cover! And referee cuts off the count in one.
This battle rages on.
She's got the whole WWE Universe wrapped.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Put into the corner now.
Boom.
Oh, no.
I know what comes next. It is awful. It's as bad as you could expect. I don't even know what to say about this. Well, that was a heck of a moonsault.
She just created a prime opportunity. She gets a fall.
Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Spike them. We got a rope break.
A point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Pressure, perfect takedown. Counters.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Knee right to the midsection.
Oh, this is humiliating.
Yeah. Come on now.
In your face.
Stop it.
High impact crossbody.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Face first. Jack.
And now she's looking to go top rope. Watch out!
It's humiliating.
Oh, I know what comes next. It is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
I don't even know what to say about this.
An outstanding moonsault.
Amazingly executed once more.
Popped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
What an exclamation mark right there.
The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes.
Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power. Tombstone pile driver.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Makes the cover.
Something special here tonight.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time. Impressive reversal there.
Attack to the midsection.
Oh, what a counter. Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Big form. Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Big boot. Shoulders down.
No, she kicks out.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Tossed into the corner.
Ooh, man.
Oh, no.
sick. Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
Three, no!
Obviously still has some fight left.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me!
And now she delivers her back into the ring.
She's got her in her sights.
Kicking off from the ropes.
Lands in the drop zone.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh! Oh, Byron, sit down! You don't want to be in the ring for this!
Don't do this!
This move is gross!
It's humiliating!
Yeah. Oh, a stink face!
I think I'm gonna be sick.
What power!
The big gun fired yet again.
And the roll will force a break.
I don't even know what to say about this.
Into a standing moonsault.
That's gotta end it this time around.
She's bringing the pressure on now. She continues to press forward.
What power!
Stone pile driver!
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder. It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
She's setting something up.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
That was some heavy pressure applied to the arm.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Oh, a stink face.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
This could do it. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Feeling the WWE.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off.
What power.
I think that finally closes the book.
Shoulders down.
She gets the score late in the match. Slap!
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Momentum's breaking away from her.
Yeah, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast.
Kick to the body.
Care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it picks
up. What's coming here? Submission.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Into a standing moonsault.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Into the ring.
Man.
And she's still. Whatever that was. A little bit of twerking action. Looked like Saxton.
That was a heck of a moonsault.
That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
The cover! That was close.
She was barely able to get that shoulder up.
I cannot believe she had the wherewithal.
A big opportunity
from the top.
And she doesn't connect.
Boom!
Oh, no. I know what comes next. It is awful. It's as bad as you could expect.
She's been trying to put her away by targeting that area all night, and she might have just accomplished that.
I don't know how much more her opponent can take.
I don't even know what to say about this.
Into a standing moonsault.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
She somehow gets the ball.
Here.
And finds a counter.
Feeling this more, her or the crowd?
Didn't go as planned there.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Spiked.
That has got to be the one.
Makes a cover. Places her right in the corner. European uppercut. Get it right.
Turnbuckle drop kick.
And there she is being greeted with yet another attack.
We're getting into desperation time for her.
What power!
Tombstone power driver!
And this has gotta be it! With that, she picks up a fall late in the match. Somehow, through the pain, she is still holding the line in this match.
She knows exactly what's at stake at this moment.
Momentum is shifted to her corner, and little...
Don't do it!
Ooh-hoo. That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Bombs away!
Falling senton!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
She's sent back in under the ropes.
string of attacks are keeping her off her game.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Oh, a stink face!
I think I'm gonna be sick.
I don't even know what to say about this. That was a heck of a moonsault.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
What power!
One more time, throwing the heavy artillery.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Spiked up.
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
To say about this. Well, that was a heck of a moonsault.
What power!
Tombstone piledriver! That one has to end this.
For something in the corner.
Oh!
Oh, Byron, sit down! Oh, you don't want to be in the ring for this!
Don't do this!
This move is gross!
It's humiliating!
Oh!
I know what comes next, and it is off!
She's going for it! This could be! She gets the late score!
Still going on defies all reasoning.
flipped.
And all that attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Ah, shot to the back. Broken up with a fist to the face.
Survive any more of those.
To the sky. Big mistake there, Corey. But she knows that now.
Oh, man.
Oh, Byron, sit down. Oh, you don't want to be in the ring for this.
Don't do this.
This move is gross.
It's humiliating.
Oh, stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
She's going for it. She's still in this and scores the late fall. Oh, that backfired on her. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Suplex brings them down.
For the victory here. She scores a fall. Left by the turnbuckles, able to counter.
Oh, another hurricanrana tonight.
It got caught by an uppercut.
And spread, oh no!
The end is looming now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Well, that was a heck of a moonsault.
It's humiliating.
Oh,
I know what comes next, and it is awful. It's as bad as you could expect. Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Spiked him.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Elbow.
What power!
Stone pile driver!
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Go, go, go. Oh my! And the resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, Angel.
The winner is celebrating, but I think they're hiding an injury, guys.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.